doing a test run on a recently acquired pressure canner. Been looking for one for quite a while. My mom found it at a garage sale for a good price. It is a Presto. 16 quart. And from what I can tell, it was manufactured in 1971. I just put in a new seal and I check in to make sure that the pressure relief valve and everything is working right, and I am able to keep it at right around 10 pounds right now. I've been running for about 10 minutes and it appears to be working perfectly. So my plan is to try and get possibly some beans and some corn and a few other things like that canned up for the winter. So here's hoping. Hope you enjoy. We'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.